Dawn. Loy joins us by telephone, writing to us about her uncle Ah Siong, who is 84. You say, Dawn, that Ah Siong came to Singapore around 1965, a construction labourer until 1990. One of the things he helped build was Changi Airport, which everybody knows. Today, he's in frail health as a result of hard labour. Dawn, what are your hopes for him?
Okay, now at this old age, currently he needs regular medical follow-up and physiotherapy at hospital. My hope is that hospital can provide transport arrangements for his visit. Also, he's on medical social assistance, but it doesn't cover expendables like diapers for his urine incontinence. A separate application, other paperwork is required. I hope help on this kind of necessity can be given without much hassle.